team. Ndio game tulikuwa tumeingojea kwa hamu na ghamu. So tunaenda kucheza hiyo game kesho. Tuko na morale. Tunaenda to give our best. Tunajua tunaweza. And without forgetting God, tunajua with God everything is possible. Yes, tunaenda to give our best. Sisi kama team tumemake the first history. And also tunaenda to give another history. Tunajua si rahisi, but we are going to try our best. For our fans, mimi ningependa kuambia tu waendelee kutupea support since tulianza the journey of World Cup. Wamekuwa na sisi, wametupea support, but we still need their support. Wakitupea support, tunawaahidi hatuendi kuangusha na kugive our best.
Mimi naweza sema kimimi na as a team tuko very prepared. Tunajua tutashinda. Tunaweza sema itakuwa furaha kwetu sana. Mimi nazungumza Kenya. Mtu support kesho. Kesho tutawaangusha. Tunaenda kwa make proud na si ati tu game tu history, tunaenda ku make history tena. Na it's possible.
I'm feeling great being the first time we playing the World Cup. So the team, they have good spirits and we are ready for the match. The players are excited and at the same time motivated to play at the big stage. So we are trying our level best to ensure that on the pitch they give their best. And also they don't underrate any opponent. We take it one game at a time. I think it will be a great feeling for us because getting 3 points from England, it's something that we've worked for. And I believe when we achieve that, it will be a big milestone for Kenya. Support our girls as always. The match will be at 2 a.m. If possible, don't sleep. Watch us play. Stay tuned. Support our girls. Keep cheering them on until the last minute.